get a look at your steering wheel.
What's up, everybody? Thanks for watching Car Inside. Here we are at Chicagoland. A fixed. 50 laps.
Everybody.
2 out of 12.
Look at it, look at it, look at it.
Starting 6 out of 12. First race here this week. First race here since my league race here in AMS Cup Series. So, let's just see what we can do. Typically not a big fan of these big wide open tracks like this. But we got the Brandon Byers here with us from the Venom Truck Series League. Teammate of that league, he wants to run this race, so jump in here for him.
7.343. Doing great job, man. Just right now.
Pass him there. Just trying to be patient. I don't know what this car is going to do. Run about 3 laps of practice. And all those came in qualifying. What did you say?
Are you in like a big mess?
A little bit. Just kind of letting these guys battle it out.
30.925. Very nice work, my man.
Lots of faith. Just let him go. He might come back too.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I mean, I'm just running my race. Are you lifting at all?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to save. I can tell that this thing is, this setup's going to use the right rear quite a bit, so at least it feels like it. So I'm trying to save all the forward drive I can for later on.
Got in behind me and pushed me up the track.
Sorry, I think I come up just a little there, bud. Whoa, the bottom is slick. He come down on me that time.
Go out there, man. Clear up top. Outside. Clear.
This is one of those track position is key, Jack.
Oh, yeah. Made me work for that one.
31.809. Good smart driving there, my man. Good job, buddy. Good job. Fight forward, man. Good drive.
Yeah, the four really made me work hard for that spot.
He scared me to death.
Oh, arrow push! I just scared myself to death.
He'd been running solid apron, and I went down and I just checked. And I said, I need to check, and he was there.
Yeah, I do that to people sometimes too.
32.31.
It was enough for you to hesitate and him get by you.
Oh no, if I didn't have to hesitate, I'd jerk back up. I'd hit it.
Right, that's what I mean. It was just enough of a subtle move there for him to get you.
He's lucky I looked left or I would have hit him.
Right.
If something went off, I said, you probably should check.
Yeah, good thing it did.
32.194.
Good lord.
We about hit each other.
I know. I don't hate this second groove. I may run it a little bit into it.
It might come back to you while you're on and around.
As spread out as everybody is, I don't expect a caution.
Still outside. Still out there. Still outside. Still there. 32, 23, 9, 9. Did Barry wind her up? Good pass.
I'm gonna kill my tires trying to pass you.
I told you, like, I need the top spot.
Right. I wasn't saying you had to let me go, though.
I'm fine. P4 is just fine.
I'd say I'll burn my stuff up because I don't know how to save. Not run here. I'd raced you hard for third all day.
Yeah, not on lap 20.
Right rear is going to fall off this thing.
I can see that. I hope it stays green.
I'll probably be begging for a yellow in about 10 more.
Easy now.
You was about to see it.
32.467.
I'm sweating. I got it way too hot up in this den.
Fifth, sixth, and seventh are all like right on each other, so there's still maybe a red.
32.511.
You're in a good spot if not.
Old Don Shula's gone.
Yeah.
One.
Anthony's catching him though.
What's that?
Anthony is catching him.
32.463.
Here in about 5 to 8 more, I'm gonna go back to the bottom.
And I'm going to end up catching the wall.
Yeah, I see that too.
Slowly catching Don like a tenth every other lap, and Anthony is gapping me about a tenth every lap. So, do the math, he'll be to him in about 10, 12 laps. Maybe sooner, depending on his fall off.
32.
Yeah, I'm way over 5 now, and it was 2, so yeah, he's kind of. What are you doing?
About to wreck. I've killed my right rear.
I found something.
33.451.
It worked for 2 laps.
Thank you, sideways.
And then 5th is coming.
32.686.
Yeah, I'm not getting 5th. Or 4th. He's gaining like 2/10 a lap.
32.652. Thank you.
run your top and you make and hold him off.
Nah, I don't know. He saved a lot. He's coming quick.
Still make it tough on him.
32.609.
Loose. Let me tell you what, back into this thing is wanting to go every corner. She don't want to exit.
32.664.
He just turned me going down the straightaway.
Serious?
Yeah.
You saved it though, didn't you? You're still fourth.
Yeah, we both did. I think he was trying to side draft me.
Oh, I got you.
And he left reared me.
Typically don't like these tracks, as I was saying in the beginning of the video. These cup cars, it's just wide open. The setup and the track temperature for this thing is just fun enough to wear this really slick exit. It's actually fun to drive.
I don't think he could have passed me in front. I mean, he was side by side, I don't think he could have fully passed me.
Give himself a lot of damage.
I don't know, he's in sixth. He just went through the wall or through the grass. I got a 1x from
0.753.
He has caught the leader.
There's a lap car back between me and them. I can't always see Alpha Anthony and you on the relative. Lap car is now through the grass.
Here we go, side by side for the lead. He got him. He cleared him. He's not gonna give it up. He's on his butt though.
Don is.
Yep. He must have got loose or something in 3 and 4 though, because he lost him. He's got about 3/10 on him now. He's gonna stretch it.
The 5 has caught back up.
Y'all are in a gaggle, aren't you?
Kinda.
32.722.
Tell you what, I don't know what I'm doing, but I've had some fun. Now I'm just goofing off that, and they just quit before I ruin somebody's race with the yellow.
6th.
32.696.
Dang it.
You got time to get him?
Time, yes. Car, no.
I got you.
Yeah, like this guy had been around the bottom the whole time, so I just putted around the bottom and he drove around me on the outside.
A little too late. I think I was catching Don, but I wouldn't have passed him. I drove the wheels off that thing that whole time.
He took it from me.
Was that the one that got into you on the straightaway?
No, it was John Robertson.
What lap was that on?
I don't know. I'm going to go back and look. 40-ish.
Good win, Anthony. Good race, everybody. Excuse me.
No, that's my fault.
Watching it now.
I come off the wall just a little bit.
Yeah, that was you. Oh my gosh, what a save. Just a hair.
Him?
You. Yeah, both of y'all had a good save.
hour and 16, that's all.
I did have damage. Let's see what lap I...
All right, I gotta go take care of practice. I'll talk to you later, man.
Sounds good, bud. See ya. And him almost touched somewhere. There. Oh, wow. Oh, there was tire smoke. Net coated. That's close. Alright, then there was the 4. Yeah, there was that time. This is what killed my tires. It was
number 4, you're still in here.
Yes, ma'am.
How do you say your first name?
Mate, I just made a mistake a couple of years ago, man. I was a bit drunk, and I put my second name first. So basically, my first name is Norbert.
Okay. Hey, it was fun racing with you.
Yes, mate. Yeah, I just had a break, like... 4.5 years, basically, and it's my first track, so hopefully get back into the racing, because, yeah.
Yeah, me and Brandon were having fun there. It was just a racing incident. I came up a little, and you came down a little little bit, and it just kind of touched a little bit, slowed us up.
It was nice, it was safe, alright, mate, just unlikely race, you know, I don't like dirty things.
Brandon was in my Discord, he watched that back and said it was his fault. It was his own fault for coming off the wall.
Oh, I didn't. I came up a little bit too. I mean, we were racing hard and clean, so I didn't think nothing of it.
I watched that back. That was a good save. And four, I squeezed you on like lap eight and almost killed both of us. I'm sorry.
Okay, guys. Thanks for this race. I'll see you later.
Nathan, what's a Discord?
It's an app that you can use, kind of like a TeamSpeak, where you can use a separate app to talk to somebody. We use it for our Truck Series League that we run. That way we don't have to try to change channels mid-race. I just got a separate push-to-talk button where I can talk to those guys in there and then keep it on the all teams in here, not have to try to fumble through it all, you know? All right, guys, thanks for watching Card Side. We'll see you at the next
time. Yeah, I'm on.